His eyes were sharp as razor blades, his hair was leather thin. His toes were pointed inward, but riding on a horse, he was an old philosopher or so. He was so thin, I swear you could have used him for a whip. He had a drink of beer to keep his trousers on his hips. I knew I had to ask him about the mysteries of life. He spit between his boots and he replied, "It's faster, horses.